looking attack here, and space for the cross. It has to be, and it's two for him today. A masterful performance, the defenders unable to stop it.
Well, my initial opinion was to blame the goalkeeper, but here we get a better angle of it. Absolutely nothing it can do. A huge deflection. Keeper, no chance.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.